just pulled up at another spot. They got a couple of cool dumpsters, and they got this cool, like, abandoned train car. There's, like, railroad tracks that come through this plaza. It's pretty interesting, but there's a old Union Pacific train car. I'm going to go check it out, so I'm coming out right now. See, here's the tracks I was telling you about. There's, like, actual tracks in here, but there's the train. How cool is that? It's like a caboose, maybe. Looks like the end. Union Pacific. I wonder if there's anybody been in here in a while. So the window up there is open. Things deadbolted pretty good, all chained up, closed. There's a diesel motor. Thing's big. I think it's a 6-cylinder, maybe a 8-cylinder. Is open. Oh, check that out. People been smoking blunts in here. There's a bunch of medical marijuana stuff. See, there's a bunch of medical marijuana stuff in here. There's some more. People been sitting in here. That's a big transfer case right there. Nothing inside. Let's see about this one. Oregon Bud Company. Nope. There's a whole bunch down on the ground too. People come in here and smoke a lot. There's one right there. I can see another one through the floor. Right, where is it? There it is. There's another one down on the ground. They're all empty. That one didn't have anything either. Nothing on that one. Got a couple more here. Galactic Jack. Nothing inside. Citral Flow. Look at all this. People in here smoking for real. Ooh, I wish I could get that. I want to take that off. I want it. Let me take that off and put that in my truck. This seat is nicer than what's in my truck. I'm going to sit down in the operator's chair. Oh, yes. King in the castle. I have a chair. Well, I could go over into the other thing, but I'm not gonna because I'm not climbing up on the roof to get in there. There is a ladder and stuff, but I'm just not that daring. I'll leave that to my boys, Sam and Colby. It's pretty cool though. I mean, I could totally climb up this. I don't want to though. See, there's a way in on the roof up there. But I don't need to get in there. It's cool. It's a cool thing though. Big old caboose and a motor car. That must just be for moving stuff around the lot, I guess. Cause that's a small little engine. Well, I'm gonna get up out of here. I see one more dumpster that's different than the rest. I'm gonna check it out real quick, and then I'm gonna go. I feel like I got a rock in my shoe. Yep, I sure do. Shit, I'm gonna have to deal with it for now. Oh well. Ugh. It's under the ball of my foot now. Just a bunch of cardboard in this one. Oh, look. There's more train. Oh, man. I didn't see this. Wow, these are like full-on passenger cars. Holy cow, man. Whoa. How cool would it be to turn one of these into a house? That one's bolted shut. He's got chains on the door there. There might be a way in. Yep, there's a lot of room here. There's little birds in the ground here. Oh my god. I was like right on top of it. Scared the crap out of me, buddy. Mm. Oh, he's like a little baby. Aww. So that's the mom, and the mom's like, get away from my baby. It's okay, mom. I'll leave her little baby alone. I didn't touch it. You can guess I should walk all the way down. You know what's funny is it smelled like a big used car. Oh, I hear things. There's someone down there working. Bird is not going to leave me alone until I leave. Here comes something. I'm on my way out, so I really don't care at this point. Here goes the truck again. See, these are the kind of places that the bread truck... these are the kind of places that the bread truck flourishes. Look at that baby. Meant to be here.